All right, allow me to introduce this band. They rehearsed in the hallway all week long. They are called Hot Topic. Oh, wait, no, never mind.
We're not.
That was my roast.
Tim, meet me out back after the show. I'm serious. I'm so done with you.
Okay, we'll take that back. They're not Hot Topic, even though they look like they could be. Give it up for Hissy Fit!
Joey on the guitar.
I hate this guy.
We got Ruby on the bass.
Yeah, Ruby.
Woo! Quentin and Eli on the drums. And Millie on the guitar. And of course, I'm JD, yours truly.
Stacey's mom's got it going on. Stacey's mom's got it going on. Stacey's mom's got it going on. Stacey, can I come over after school?
After school,
we can hang around by the pool.
Hang by the pool.
Did your mom get from her business trip?
Business trip.
Is she there, or is she trying to give me the slip? For me, I know it might be wrong, but I'm in love with Stacey's mom. Stacey's mom has got it going on. Stacey's mom has got it going on. Stacey, do you remember when I mowed your lawn? Your mom came out with just a towel.
Use a guy like me. Stacey's mom has got it going on. She's all I want, and I've waited for so long. Stacey, can't you see? You're just not the girl for me. I know it might be wrong, but I'm in love with Stacey's mom.
With the mic. I did not.
Mom, I hope you're watching out there.
Yeah, give us a call.
How's everyone doing tonight?
We'll be right back.
around and she goes down on me. And now I'm making smile like a drug for you. Do ever what you wanna do, coming over you. Keep on smiling while we go through. One stop to the rhythm that defies you. And I'll speak to you like the chorus of the verse. Drop a job or nothing, I like a coda with a curse. Come on like a freak show, takes the stage. We have a name to play. She said I want something else to get me through this semi-drunk kind of life. Baby, baby, I want something else. I'm not listening when you say goodbye. Do 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 do. The sky was gold, it was rose. I was taking sips of it through my nose, and I wish I could get back there, someplace back there, smiling in the pictures you would take. Do a virtual medal, lift you up until you break. I won't stop, I won't come down. I bumped for the drop and then I bumped up. I took a hit and I was here and then I bumped again. Then I bumped again. I said, how do I get back there to the place where I fell asleep inside you? How do I get myself back to the place where you said I want something else to get me through this semi-charm kind of life? Baby, baby, I want something else. I'm not listening when you say sand beneath my toes. The beach gives a feeling, an earthy feeling. I believe in the faith that grows. And the four right words can make me cry. And when I'm with you, I feel like I could die. And that would be alright, alright. And when the plane came in, she said she was crashing. Relevant rhythm through the city, we drift on the earth, feel alive. Now I'm struggling to survive. Those days you were wearing that velvet dress. You're the priestess, I must confess. Those little red panties, they pass the test. Slides up around the belly, face down on the mattress. One, and you hold me, and we are broken. Still it's all that I wanted to, just a little now. Feel myself headed off the ground. I'm scared, I'm not coming down. No, no, and I won't run for my life.
Some really bad jokes. I don't know.
No!
Let me hear it, man. I wanna hear the jokes that you
want. Well, for example, what do you call a cheese puff that commits adultery?
What?
A Cheeto. It wasn't fun. I know, I'm not.
Laugh hey, louder.
Maren,
laugh louder!
Maren, you need to get back on your meds. I know.
No, you don't. Holy shirt. Do you want that?
It's so quiet in
what
here.
What are you up here for?
Man.
I felt there was a disturbance in the energy, in the cosmic energy around us. Now I felt the presence of like a creature.
Cameron?
Is it a full moon tonight? I think it was a full moon
last
night.
That was last night, Cameron.
Yeah, well, close enough, right? So, yeah, just saying.
Cameron, what are you on about?
I don't know. What are you on about?
Well, now I'm scared.
Good.
I'm like, ah!
Be scared.
Stop. I don't like that.
Why would you say that to me? No!
Among us. No. Wait.
I think.
Okay. Okay. See, I'm not crazy. I'm not the only one. Oh, God. What was that?
Maybe Dan, I'm not sure.
And all those grandmas at home.
And my parents.
Mom and Dad, I don't know where the hell you are. Yeah, probably. Shut up, Spencer. Coughing.
Shut up, Maren!
Ah!
I have a few things to say before we get off the stage. Number one, replace this fucking mic cable. Jesus Christ, you guys.
Put like duct tape on it, man.
Hey, listen, I know the WoW Hall doesn't have funding, but I have like $5 fucking. If... Sorry, Mom. I forgot about that. I'm having a moment.
What?
It's rock camp. Anyway, but we screwed up a little bit, and that's okay. That's what we're here for, is to screw up, and a lot, too. But that's what makes us, because no one's really paying attention to all of the screw-ups. And, you know, we sound great. We're having a great time. So thank you all for coming out to see us. We love you guys. And once again, sorry, Mom. Please don't beat me. Hissy Foot!